My father used to tell me, listen, God give to you the gift to play football. But if you don't practice, if you don't train, if you don't respect the other player, you're never going to be a good player. You must training, you must prepare yourself to respect the coach. This is my advice.
It meant kind of nothing to me. Everything. I'm off to first training of the season. No cleats on the concrete. Do you think we'll win the top of the table?
Yeah, like the football, you just preached about we gotta have hope.
Yeah, I'm having hope.
Do you have faith in the team doing well?
Based off what we've seen, they've been very good for first half of the session.
Yeah, are you excited about playing this year?
Yeah. I got Peter Bruce Evans doing this.
What is your reason for playing social football?
Well, just wanted to... Well, I played football, but the last time was 2017.
What have our coaches told us we now have to do?
The beep test.
Thoughts, feelings, opinions.
I feel like it might be a good opportunity for us to get on our A game.
I was the
Did you enjoy the beep test?
No.
There's someone around.
Are we gonna have to play in the rain?
It rains so much in the winter.
Oh yeah, actually.
If I'm coming goalie more than once in the season, my mom's gonna email.
How do you feel about being goalie?
Literally, my life.
At least a little bit.
I'm ready. I'm ready.
What is it?
Goal time, baby.
I'll tell you this, that Carter Jowsey taught me what a penalty kick out was. So I do in fact know what's going on in the football field.
Can you run us through what that would look like?
All right, so you have your line of defenders. And their goal means we're trying to kick into the goal. I got that confused, but you can't be in front of the defenders. No, you so didn't.
How did you think the game went?
I was so impressed.
Are you happy to be managing?
Yes, because I'm in charge of organising the social function, which is my highlight. Pleasure.
What do you think the team's doing?
Very well, actually. I was quite impressed.
Do you think we'll win?
Considering you're about 9-0 up, yeah, I think so.
What does football mean to you?
Football is life. Football is love.
Did you enjoy it?
I actually loved it.
Do you think we'll do well this season after that?
I'm feeling very confident.
Happy?
Yeah. We need a mascot.
Mascot here. And which of you is the captain of the first 11?
Do we?
So you're a defective member of our football team?
Yes, I don't doubt.
What do you two think about the Mummy Mariners football team? Do you think they'll do well?
Lots of hope. There's a lot of room for improvement.
Teamwork. Yeah, and good culture. What would you both say the culture of football is?
Really calm. Exercise.
Yeah, it's probably 5%.
Not for you, is it?
No, not for me.
Where are we playing?
Home, so with a little bit of pressure, and a couple of our players are sitting right now. It's going to be a great game.
Hey, ball tracking, ball tracking. Ball tracking, ball tracking.
Do you think our team's doing well?
They are the bomb.
Thanks for coming out.
You're welcome.
Go Rainbows.
Do you enjoy supporting?
I love supporting. There's nothing better than just, you know, supporting live sport. I love it.
So, player of the day.
Here's a trophy. New addition to the team.
Yeah, I'm
like we overall, our team is the best. That's us for the season. Mummy Mariners out.